Hello, hola, and namaste. From around the world to your class. This is Reggie Alexander. In this video, we are going to cover the basic principles of cost behavior. Cost behavior is an indicator that measures how the change of activity volume will affect a particular cost. It is a very important tool for managerial decision making. It assists managers in planning and controlling cost. Cost behavior is an important tool for managers to control and to work within a given budget. If a manager wants to create a budget, understanding the types of cost behavior can assist the manager to predict more realistic budgetary estimates and avoid potential pitfalls. Cost behavior also helps calculate cost volume profit analysis. Cost volume profit analysis is done to analyze how cost and volume impact profit. This can lead to better predictions and forecasts. There are three basic types of cost behavior. They are number one, variable cost, number two, fixed cost, and number three, mixed cost. Variable costs are those costs that directly vary with a change in the business activity. For example, direct material costs usually increase as production increases. To calculate variable costs, multiply the number of units produced by the cost per unit. For example, every computer needs a CPU, which is central processing unit. So the cost of the CPU is variable because it depends on how many units you intend to produce. If the CPU costs around $500 and your intended number of units is 10,000, then to figure out your total variable cost, you multiply the intended CPU units that you want to produce by the variable cost of $500. This gives you a total variable cost of production. You multiply 10,000 times 500 to give you a total variable production cost to manufacture as $5 million. Fixed costs, on the other hand, are costs that do not change with a change in the business activity. For example, if a manufacturing facility with full production capacity of 100,000 units rents for $5,000 per month, it does not matter if you produce one unit or if you produce 100,000 units. The rent payment of $5,000 is fixed. But if the company had to produce 120,000 units, they will have to rent additional space to fulfill the additional 20,000 units of production. Mixed costs are those costs which have some elements of variable and some elements of fixed costs. For example, if an internet plan that has a monthly fee of $100 for 5 gigabit of data, if you use more than 5 gigabit of data, every additional gigabit will be charged at the rate of $15 per gigabit as overage. In this example, the initial monthly fee of $100 is fixed and the additional $15 per gigabit is variable. Sometimes it is generally difficult to predict cost behaviors. For example, fuel usage is a variable cost estimated by the miles driven, but it also depends on the driving conditions like city miles or highway miles, road conditions, and individual driving patterns. Therefore, even though we can reasonably predict the variable expenses with a cost driven as a miles driven, there are other factors that can influence the fuel cost. Therefore, the basic concept of cost behavior is a condition in which costs are impacted by changes in business activity. Please feel free to explore more about this topic on Chegg. That's it for now. Until next time, goodbye, adios, and ciao.